Rare-a-shaka, do-re-mi-fu.
All of you must look down into the lens slightly. Cool, fantastic, ready? Stand by.
Oh, Romeo!
Yeah?
Was that you, dude?
What?
Was that you?
No, did you call my name?
No, you were calling me.
No, you were calling me. You were making fun of me.
No, you were calling me. I'm Romeo.
You were?
Yeah?
I'm Romeo too!
Two things. Firstly, you're not looking down. You're looking up.
Hello, welcome to Puppet Idol, best TV music show on TV.
You know that it would be untrue. You know that I'd be a lawyer if I were to say to you, girl, we couldn't get much higher. Come on, baby, light my fire.
It was years ago.
Did he say something about being rescued from a fire?
At the hairdressers?
I'm shocked. You've been to my school?
No.
You were the same.
This is very strange. I'm sure I knew you from somewhere.
What school?
St. Barnabas School for Naughty Boys.
If you're going to do this, what I would really like you to do is come up here and do it here and then move back again. Because if you're actually addressing the audience, try and get a bit closer.
His name is Klaus Jitsen.
Klaus Spitzenfackler, everybody always gets that name wrong. Even your Frenchies, huh?
I fear I may smell.
It smells.
Yes, I was going to ask you about the Odell.
I'm going to sing a song for the camera.
I am here to teach children how to count and mess their brains up with otherwise useless shit.
Oh.
1, 2, 3, you are now under my spell, funny person. Look into my eyes.
Okay, roll camera.
So what do you do, sir?
I'm a fireman.
Fireman? So what did you spend your money on?
Matches.
Matches?
Of course. In these uncertain times, you have to be careful.